IBS स्कूल ऑफ बिझनेस द्वारे आपल्या महाविद्यालयातील पदवीधर विद्यार्थ्यांसाठी पदवीदान सोहळ्याचं नुकतंच आयोजन करण्यात आलं होतं. या कार्यक्रमाचं आयोजन पवई येथील महाविद्यालयाच्या सभागृहात करण्यात आलं होतं. या पदवीदान सोहळ्यात 600 विद्यार्थी सहभागी झाले होते, ज्यामध्ये बॉम्बे स्टॉक एक्सचेंजचे MD आणि CEO आशिष कुमार चौहान प्रमुख पाहुणे म्हणून उपस्थित होते. त्याचप्रमाणे इन्स्टिट्यूटचे संचालक डॉक्टर अनिल खंडेलवाल आणि वरिष्ठ सल्लागार YK भूषण यांची उपस्थिती देखील लक्षणीय ठरली.
More than 700 students who are going to pass out, and the course offers specialization in many areas. So it's a basically an all-round framework, and the best part is, I think, a mix of the expertise coming from the markets and the faculty which is permanent, because that's only possible in schools of this size and also schools situated in large cities. That the students are fortunate to study in the school where they are able to get the best and the brightest working professionals coming and teaching them, and I think it's a nice way to make students aware of the real nitty-gritties rather than only what is written in the books. Usually the books become obsolete by the time they are written, because the world is moving so fast, and it's always the practitioners who give a good idea of what's happening in real life, and I think students are getting exposed to both the theory and the real practice, and I think it's a great thing that has been.
In the classroom, we have participative learning, so it's not just a drudgery of lectures.
Case studies.
Yeah, case studies and other participative methods. You know. We are also making use of technology, so it's fun for everybody, because all these students these days come with knowledge of IT, you know. And outside, we have 17 clubs, student clubs, who keep us going all the year round. So this atrium that you see full of people is full of activity. And they paint the town red. So they put up posters and things like that. It's all free.
I feel quite excited to be part of this convocation, more so when I'm aware of the good work that this institution is doing for a very long time. I've been in some ways associated, and this institute is lucky to have Professor YK Bhishan, who is, I think, mentor to mentors, if I can say about him. So I think this is quite a happy occasion, very exciting to be here.
या प्रसंगी IBS स्कूल ऑफ मॅनेजमेंटच्या विद्यार्थ्यांनी देखील आपला आनंद व्यक्त केला.
इट्स ऑब्व्हियसली अ ग्रेट फीलिंग बिकॉज वन्स यू फील युअर हार्डवर्क हॅज बीन पेड ऑफ, इट फील्स ग्रेट ओनली, अँड माय पेरेंट्स आर ऑल्सो व्हेरी हॅपी अबाउट इट, सो इट ऑब्व्हियसली फील्स व्हेरी हॅपी.
इट्स बीन टू इयर्स, द फॅकल्टी हॅज बीन ग्रेट. आय गेस द ओव्हरऑल डेव्हलपमेंट, द वे वी वेबल टू रीच इन आर करियर्स राईट नाव आफ्टर द कम्प्लिशन ऑफ टू इयर्स इज ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ अ फॅकल्टी. आय गेस देर लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स आर हायलाइटेड अबाउट दिस कॉलेज, बट आय गेस द वन थिंग दॅट शुड बी रिअली हायलाइटेड इज द फॅकल्टी दॅट आर हियर.
इट्स बीइंग feeling great, awesome, like feeling proud also, like you are a part of such a big institute and having a good score and being at this stage.
I feel very proud of myself. Even my parents feel proud of me. I mean, they are coming and that will be the biggest day for me, you know. Getting post-graduated from ICFA University is one of the best, I can say. I mean, 2 years, teachers are very good and we really enjoyed with them.
हा कार्यक्रम महाविद्यालयातील विद्यार्थी, त्यांचे कुटुंबीय आणि महाविद्यालयासाठी एक गौरवाचा क्षण होता. या पदवीदान सोहळ्याचं समापन एका नवीन आशेच्या किरणानं झालं आणि नक्कीच या आशेचा प्रभाव मुलांना भावी जीवनात प्रगतीपथावर पुढे नेण्यास निश्चितच सार्थक होईल. ब्युरो रिपोर्ट, NMTV बातमीपत्र.